Oh no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
Boy.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Try that.
Bauer, Haust, Vetter, Sumar. Nuh-uh, that wasn't right.
Try that.
House. Sumar. Bar. Vetter. Yes!
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thor. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thor. Thor. Thor.
Ed, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well... turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the wolf!
Writing before the floor collapses.
Thor.
Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Thor. Th
almost down to nothing.
Right side.
Look, we're almost to the top. Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. Ah, the Great Dining Hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes.
Aruba!
just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Get him! Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Would you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it.
So, what can I do for you two?
No, we cannot disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
That looks amazing. Good. Also, remember to breathe. Oh, we can't forget you. Come back anytime. I'm